All right. Wow. Man, see smoke. See light. If I don't get sex now, this I don't blow. Lagos, that's a bit deceiving. As soon as I light this fire, they raise it. God, who could light this fire? Follow me, Paul. But then, thank you. This is massive. This is you. Please, one more time, a round of applause for yourself, man. This is good. This is good. A lot of thanking to do, ladies and gentlemen. First of all, I have my pastorate here. DCC family, are they here? Hello. I'm making you proud, right? That's what's up. Then, to one woman that saw me in 2013 do my thing in AJ City, and she told me, boy, Lagos need to hear your voice. Ladies and gentlemen, she's my godmother. Please, if your hands are not busy, please. This lady, now she'll be the first person who booked flights for me. Return ticket to Wiri. In the year 2013. For the show, I know I would do well. Better Koboko and I flog me, both try to remember that. People say I'm not funny. No, that day I was just responding to treatment. Because they never treat me like that. The person booked my flight to and fro, logged me in an exquisite hotel. Ladies and gentlemen, that hotel at that time at 35K for Wario 2013. Please, we come back. Opposite, I don't do well. This lady put my name for all her promotional ads for her show, Oga Madam Live in Lagos. Ladies and gentlemen, please, she's here. My godmother, Lola One of Africa. Please, a round of applause. Thank you. All right. We have brought Ali, not come. Ali, not come. Yes, my P, write his name down. Ali, get my knock on my shoe. Okay, bros, the representer. Please, a round of applause for my boss, AY in the building. All right. And to one man that gave me my first 1 million naira. And since that time, it has been millions upon millions. If you like, believe. If you like, not believe. Ladies and gentlemen, Benga Adeka the first. Please, a round of applause for him. All right, a lot of thanking to do, ladies and gentlemen, but I need to get some things off my chest. Ladies and gentlemen, some people ask me, say, which kind of ye title be that? Life is too short, we short. You know, say Nigeria get problem. Life is too short, we short, but which kind of ye title? Una tell me not yet title. Next week Sunday, my guy, Wayne Mount, they do a whole year. Suicide mission. Now, we hear what we suicide mission. Now, what my guys, they say, why life is too short with short family? Which guy can hear title be that? And I ask them, say, okay, which title are supposed to? Then off it up. What really inspired the name Life is Too Short? Now, as a result of the little survey I did before putting on this show together, I interviewed a lot of my senior colleagues. I tell them, say, I want to show. Some were honest enough to tell me, say, why do you really want to do a show? Do you think people make money from this thing? I say, Baba, not be sir, because of money. But I told myself that if this is school, as at 4 years, I suppose they graduate. Because I've done this professionally for 5 years, and if it's engineering, as 5 years, I suppose they graduate. If it's all these natural sciences, as at 5 years, I suppose they serve. So this is me, and even if I work at the land at 4 years, wait till I suppose don't get freedom now. And so this is me seeking for freedom. Don't be saying, nah, money are really defined. But if now give me money, not be saying I don't go take you. So that's the motive behind it. That was fair enough. They say, okay, go ahead, do it. If you want to do it. The next set of people were shocked me. Now people were, they're not even know them for the comedy industry. I tell them, I want to show. One told me categorically, say they put your name for big one, nobody will come. Una not come, so. Una come, Abby. Please, a round of applause for yourself. It's all, you get the way that discouraged me, Rich, eh? I nearly caught the show, if I perish, I perish. No, anything will happen, they happen. You understand? Why will I just look, why will you just say your fear for me and come by? Then, after I've done that, I said, okay, what kind of show now I want to do? I wanted to do a one-man show, but then my weight, in terms of industry support, in terms of financial support, never really reach. So I can't do a one-man show. Because I reason I say, okay, Lagos, see this banner now. You know, say confusion day this time. Only because pull this banner for junction. We ladder with only my face. No, some people will just look and say, hey, life is too short. When is this movie coming out? So today, instead of people they call here, they're going to go cinema. If they're not even thinking like that, some of you just look this title and say, hey, life is too short with short family. Hey, now the ladder killer. People are going through a lot. I know what they talk, so I call package and say, okay, make we put her in a way that, then, in a way that, you know, I will put my younger generations like me, may they come, make una sit down, enjoy them, please. And I'm really blown away. Thank you for your support. Please, Lagos, a round of applause for yourself. I talked that before, say, now walk and find come Lagos. This comedy not be really what you are called to. But you know, Lagos will humble you. Lagos will change your career for you. In case you don't know, I read microbiology. And today, I handle microphone. That is Lagos for you. Now, Lagos, I come. You know, when you first graduate, I come Lagos. I say, I won't come hustle, you know. You get one recruitment agent for Oju Elegba. Their name is EBTN. Esther Breakthrough. Ah, my brother, you don't suffer. Esther Breakthrough. You know, that recruitment agent, I don't know this guy, you don't suffer, true. If you go their interview, you must pass. So, you don't care who you be, whether you write anything or not, you must pass. If I was smart enough, I write interview. With the thousands of people who come on Saturday, on Sunday, then they tell me, say, I am successful. But based on that, I need work and not ask questions. And when you go the next week for the job, they'll tell you, say, there is job, oh, you feel work. And please, any work where you go for this Lagos, where they tell you, say, my brother, can you work? Tell her, say, no, I'm not feel work. Because that kind of work will kill you. I know what time they talk now. I get one of my friends, when if they come from father like this, they can look me well. You even say that, so I'm gonna lie. For more than 13 years, so I know this guy, they work for Ijora 7-Up. He duty now to the throw crate of mineral. And you don't say that they throw, like say the machine, I don't like it. My guy don't throw crate for 13 years, he don't matter. So if they come from father, I don't. Lagos, I say I write interview for EBTN. You know, say you get the way they do this, they are scam rich. They can't change their name from Esther Breakthrough to EBTN. Then when people don't recast them, they can't change to my brother. Can you give me their recent name? I mean, I've been in Jobber manner. It's Lagos. As I pass, I go, say, okay, where the job did? That time I stay at Jegule. They say, I get one job for one pharmaceutical company for Agbara. From Jegule, I go. Ladies and gentlemen, I reach Agbara. They say they're going to pay me 12.5 every No, they must get job now. Whether can you walk? They must get job now. You go fit walk. You understand? I leave Agbara. I say, no, this is rubbish. I walk, I go meet them again. I say, which kind of work they give me? Now they say, I have one in the hospitality industry. As I hear hospitality, I have to say maybe not like, you know, Sheraton, Eco Hotel, you know. Ladies and gentlemen, they say, ma, go New Nation Inn. For this modern life that they call place in and not still get sense. I still carry my CV, dress, go there. And why you go not believe, eh? When you go to the interview, the kind of conversation where they hear graduates they discuss. You go not believe, say, yes, there is hope, yeah. Go to hear this like, actually, I didn't want to miss this interview. I flew it all the way from Kaduna this morning to attend this. You go call the look and say, come on, be like this work will click on. I flew in all the way from Kaduna to attend it. And then they dress, whether they position those boys, they are not known. Scam everywhere for this country. Ladies and gentlemen, the third day I first go to these same people. That's okay, once here is that work though, work day, but we are just looking for people to wash BROT. Your duty is that only you one go wash full BROT with this size. And after I tell you, say, no, we're not trying. May not keep on a job. Yeah, job, we're for this country. Now, please, I've tried comedy 5 years, and I don't reason I say, now, yeah, I go die put. If you not like, you not encourage me. And you know, say comedians go to do show, they go invite their family come. Their papa and mama go come. Me, now when I plan this show, I don't say, not be only we, papa don't die, be fatherless. My father is not here, but I'm fatherless. It's alive, oh, you understand, but pride, we see pride that we put up. I don't be invited at all because, first of all, it's my first show. I don't know how it will be. If I don't go invite my papa, come. I get one English when my father likes me. I'm disappointed in you. If I don't go invite her, come. Because she say, okay, baby, the turn and low. Wait till we hear, say, I'm ashamed of you. So make it deal with the shame for that side. I love you, invite her, come. My younger brother is here. Oh, boy, are you here? Please, a round of applause for my younger brother, please. Stand up, man, and don't say, wait, now you're not proud of your brother. Yeah, that's my kid, bro. We are just two where my papa. Even like say my papa don't say money not too much. He don't respect himself, want to. So that's why they did not to the show like that. It's not past me now, of course. Please, a round of applause for my younger brother. He came all the way from Benin to support his brother now. All right, now, I was saying something. I said I don't try comedy for 5 years. And I've seen that in these 5 years, now here I will die put. And to prove to you guys, to prove to Shell, Chevron, because I write Flower Mist of Nigeria PSC, their interview, they told me they will get back to me. 2011. You are still getting back to me. Shell, apply online. So the password, man, you go. You won't put your email now, and my email will show. Now, after all this thing, I reason I say, man, after all this wala, I reason I say, this comedy now, yeah, die, put. Yeah, we die, oh, my brother. So I want to burn every bridge behind me. That's why I put this certificate here. So that when I go, no say there was a time when me, I go school. No, now my brother, if I burn this one, they will say I'm fake now. The real certificate now I'm born today. I want to tell Chevron, say, keep your job. Chef, keep your job. Comedy, we're coming. Hey, while your mind, they beat you. Where is MC Kes? I will bring my original certificate. I won't go now. I don't need politics. Bring my original. I won't go. As I won't go now, I want to burn every bridge behind me. You see why I'm not being invited, my papa? No, you see why I'm not being invited, my papa? Where did. Bring her, bring her. As you know, cuckoo go to school, you're happy. I came prepared. I won't pawn this certificate, your father. I won't pawn her. Get kerosene. I won't pawn your father. Put time, I won't pawn her. Hello, hello, hello. With the quarrel. You are taking this thing personal. Now, my certificate, I won't pawn her now. And the rest are one man born. I mean, I don't say I don't pawn my certificate. Now tomorrow my charge for comedy don't increase. Oh, and because now don't say no pension, no gratuity again. So no, now this not fine certificate. Oh, now gonna clap for me now. So for na mine, I bought my certificate. No, for na mine, I bought my certificate. Because I pay 5,000. And some of them come with free tickets. I will all day bought my certificate. I mean, you there with the original then. Wait, man, look at where. Before devil go use that boy now. Wait, wait, wait. We had the original. I'm not confirming. Where are? I'm not there. We had the original. Now, where is boy? Talented. No, wait, wait. I need to be sure. Correct, correct. Man, born this one. Born with him. This country, you have to double your hustle. If you are Shawo, get serious boyfriend. So that the day when they break, not pay. At least serious boyfriend take over. This is Lagos, you know. And I say Lagos, we humble. You don't see somebody, they don't humble now. And they tell at that time, you know, yeah, he don't humble now. I collect, but he agree, yeah, my own. Somebody don't humble now. Don't be surprised tomorrow, you order taxify, and somebody they drive it. No, see, that's Lagos for you. It's no respecter of person. The level where Lagos they go now, sir. I see one, all the Lebanese, I see one, they climb Okada, they invite the goalkeeper well. He climb Okada and they ask, my brother, do you make money in this thing? I say, Lebanese, man, you want to ride Okada? You make money, huh? The guy say, I don't make money, there's no money. He say, there's money in it, there's money in it. Is it not just to carry people up and down, carry people up and down? That's Lagos for you. Now please, I have an issue with fat people. I'm sorry. They never talk anything, but they hear them, they say, we are body shaming them. Now please, I won't ask. If fat people say that they body shame them, what is short man want to do? Then they are shaming. Now, I don't reason that everything for this country not they work in favor of short man. So that's why when you see a short man, they do comedy, you're not supposed to encourage and clap for me. I know what they talk. I don't try to, please, who did it? I mean, if you get the picture of me and those tall girls, get what they toast to. When I want, it won't slap me, I don't know if you get a display, imagine. Just because I say, hello, how are you? Now he raise hand, I say, won't conk your father. That one, I come to say, okay, maybe the girl not the year, man. I say, baby, come, can I take you out to say, come first, man, I'll tell you something. Ladies and gentlemen, the girl, show the other one. He say, man, I'll tell you something. He say, come, man, I'll tell you something. Come put a hand for my head. He say, when, if I date you, now like this, I will put hand for your life. Understand. Now, I got to say, okay, maybe he just did. Me as a guy now, I still insist. Try, carry and go club. The idiot girl, you know, say you talk past me, you wear high heel. With that club, oh yeah, better man, a problem. See, I got like. You say, oh, we dey go through a lot. Now, I don't reason, I say everything about short people, even Bible, everything about fat people, Bible praise them. Please, if you get these scriptures, put them up for me. Proverbs chapter 28, verse 25b. If you get them, put them. The Bible says, he that putteth his trust in the Lord shall be made fat. All the fat people here, make some noise there. Okay, the next one said, he said unto them, then he said unto them, Nehemiah chapter 8, verse 10, then he said unto them, go your way, eat the fat and drink the sweets. Put the next one, amen. Then, Proverbs 11, 25, the liberal soul shall be made, okay. You know, this is a Bible, they support fat people. Now, see Psalm 92 verse 14. They shall bring forth their fruit in old age. They shall be fat and flourishing. Oh, but it reached short people. Bible says, the Lord's hand is not shortened. That he cannot save. So even Bible, they oppress us. The popular one, Romans 3:23. For all have sinned and come. You see that life. If you not agree with me, now you don't really know Bible. Hello, hello. Because if you know your Bible, you go agree with me. Say Isaiah chapter 60, verse 22 says, a little one shall become a thousand, and a small one a great nation. I, the Lord, will hasten it in His time. That's why I tell people that no matter how short a person is, he too can see the sky. And no matter how tall you think you are, my brother, you see they look up because you are not the most high. I tell people that when you are down to nothing like me, it means God is up to something in your life. Because ladies and gentlemen, the truth is shortness is in the eyes of the beholder. And not in the eyes of the beholdee. All this or what they do now, I mean, I'm going to say, myself, I go to school. It's just that when they go song repeat, you go to say, that's what a bookie they do. I am one them. You go to say, money days, I don't want to advise you, where tarot they do. So take and say, comment is my I am one them. Make the ministry for the move. Hello? Hello? Now, I don't observe, say, everything where will they go through for this country. From the top to the ground. Because at the surprise when Buhari say we'll fight corruption. You know where corruption starts from? For my company now, you know we send any small picking message again. May you expect say they will bring your change. The auntie said that I should come back for 200. And they don't say you not go want ask them the 200. Corruption. And our papa and mama now start the corruption. You remember those days? Your papa won't come out, or your mama won't come out. Hello, Junior, go and put on your slippers. Let's go out. Before you go inside, go your slippers, come. Papa and mama don't come out. Is that not corruption? Now tomorrow the picking will grow and say, may not corrupt. That will not even pay me. I will list some things for you. I don't just say everything for this country in a scam. Hello? Hello? Because all in this country, you go, she said, you go to date girl, princess. No reason. Princess not be from royal family. You go to date royalty. Princess. Princess, 6 months. Princess, not they talk whether he travel, go village. If papa die, he will soon be queen. So that you go get hope, small, say your investment, at least go, you know. You want marry princess. Now later you call that say, princess broke, pass you. Now this guy country, where would they? Now this country, you go see where they write, food is ready. Ladies and gentlemen, you go the shop. Even the shop, no. Scam. I'll give you a list of scam. Anything I say, if it's a scam, just tell me scam. Hello?
Hi.
Hello?
Hi.
The police is your friend.
Scam.
Not too young to run.
Scam.
Bail is free.
Scam.
Go to school, get a good grade. You will see a good company to work for.
Scam.
It's just because you have not finished your NYSC.
Scam.
Immediately you finish school, call me.
Yeah.
If only you graduated with a first class.
Yeah.
Okay, this thing I want to do with you, I've not done it with anybody before.
Yeah.
If you visit me, does that mean anything will happen?
Yeah.
Even if you are naked, my body will not move me. See that thing?
Okay.
Okay, only the cap. I will not come inside, See that? I don't mind you, my church people, I don't know what I'm saying. Please, I don't know what I'm saying. That's scam of me. Now, please, I didn't want to see some people start to talk about poverty. Please, I won't beg you. If you are poor, it's okay. If it's okay by you, but not to defend poverty. I hate it when you are poor, you got to defend poverty again. Somebody see me the other day, they tell me, say, look, as you see me so, I know they like sleep from mattress. And they like good times. If they go on my body, I say, my brother, shut up. Which guy had a like cold ties without? You know what it means? Money. Make money. Money makes your mistakes turn to motivation. You know what it means? Money. David don't wrote a song called Fire. How did they spell fire? They mean an obvious. F I R E. David don't spell it. F I A. See, today, nobody don't correct her. You know what it be money? Linda Ikeji, go outside. We know how they do it. Oh, get belle come. He get belle come, get mine the long time. After I don't preach celibacy. I'm surprised. My auntie went for sure, her daughter, say her daughter get belle. When she did 300 level, they comment under her, say, the Lord is your strength. The God that did it for you will do it for me. I say, eh? You know what it means, money? I don't see some poverty in a party. It's not every spirit of poverty. Holy Ghost!
Fire!
You know what it be poverty? You want bath, big boy, no soap. You go tight over, enter bedroom, you can't notice say you don't get soap. I know say poverty in a network. When you are poor, everybody around you is poor. You poor, your papa poor, your papa poor, your papa friends poor. You see the network, we call that multi-level poverty. It's not your portion in Jesus' name. As you enter the bedroom, you know to say you don't get soap. You call it tell one of your broke neighbor to say, I beg, give me some more soap. Your neighbor will say, our house just finished last week. You go be managed clean. You can't use clean bath or your hair because they rent or you tell me. So every spirit of poverty, Holy Ghost, I know what they are talk. My papa will tell you, say, sour soup is very medicinal. Warm it. We'll begin warm egusi soup. Warmer. Egusi go turn to draw. We see the shopper. We go warm draw. Draw go turn to banga with a fire down. After you tell me the boy is not tall. How can the boy be tall? With our soup, and poverty will block your mentality. I see one person the other day, this Samsung will be water resistant. Small weather don't change. My guy, they tire for cellophane. Waiting the packet of you, they tie inside swimming pool. In the tire for cellophane. Because for a mind, it will spoil. Some people, they like me something last. It's your every spirit of poverty. Holy Ghost. If you come big boy area like this, so go church, go they hungry you. You understand? My pastor just during this on Sunday, yeah, I go church. My pastor, if I say, he force people to give their life to Christ. This country, you know, elsewhere in the world, when you give your life to Christ, you become a new creature. All things are passed away. Behold, everything becomes new. Nigeria, when you give your life to Christ, all things go pass away. Phoebe said that that day your phone lost. All things never pass away. And you wear white and white as was AY now. You wear white and white. You just give your life to Christ. You don't want to find trouble. You wear white and white. You go pastor in the year. Aja under bridge, 150. Aja under bridge. You just give your life to Christ, so you enter change. Enter with your change, so you dey. You know what lie? They tell the conductor, sir, now 500 at home. He say enter, enter, enter. You enter, finish. He supposed give you 350. He go give you 200. Because he say hold on now. You want to make noise? Hold on, dog. And you just give your life to Christ. And you know, say for boss, he gets some people where devil they don't position for inside boss. I don't know. You go see gala, you don't go buy. You see biscuit, you don't go buy. For public bus, you go buy a cup. Now, the best go to shop a cup, they stay your white. And you just give your life to Christ. Now, you go to tell her, say, mother, you don't see me? Say, ah, will you keep quiet? If you say, then not they wash her. And you just give your life to Christ. You can't reach your pastor, you can't forget, say, even conductor don't carry your 150, go. You know, even talk, you reach house, you dey see lights for everywhere. You can't reach your compound, you can't say, you don't get lights. As you enter, they'll say, on Sunday of all days, NEPA can't carry on a meter, so now they do cheating. Now, you can't sit down, the reason, your girlfriend will call you. Hello, Tony, are you at home? You say, yes, I'm at home, but I just gave my life to Christ. I don't want anything. The contact say, actually, not because I won't do anything, no. I just want to inform you, say, you will soon be a father. Fornication, when you commit, when you were in the war. 2 weeks ago, now that day, when you give your life to Christ, result, call. You not going to know where you call your pastor, say, hello, sir. That life that I gave to you, did you really give God? No, I'm not really understanding my life right now. You understand? That's the kind of country where we did. Now, please, I've been talking about poverty. You know, say, make a, the one where I talk about poverty, don't do, make it not come like I'm a poverty ambassador. But I really hate poverty. You know, say that poverty will let human being wear white. AY not be you. You wear white and white, see that inside all the way, begin to speak stupid drama. Madam, help me at justice. I'm not comfortable. Rain is touching me. Oh, you want comfortable, now you don't drive your own car. You give me a talk. Now, you will come big boy area like this. Even your church will say, title to go church for the hungry you. You see things like on wings like the eagles. Our God reigns. Higher ground. New level. Grace greater. You see crusade title? Go poor my area. You hear crusade, you go horror for your life. Wait to go see that. Kill them before they kill you. That crusade, my enemy will announce my glory. Not my blood. I see one crusade for a particular wedding who take my wedding garment. Waiting.
Okay.
Now, in a drive on the island, billboard would display advert, very inspiring caption. If you see something like cool cola, refreshingly cool. You see stars, premium quality. Shine on. You know, see advert. You see, peak is in you. Mini me ching ching, break the border. You know, see advert. Go poor my area. First of all, they don't need radio. They don't need jingle. All you need 5 a.m. early in the morning for all those bus stops when they start with Iano. Iano Bada. Iano Uru. Iano Weti. Iano Ba. All those places, all you need. Wait till you just hear it. My brother, my sister, die your belly when they make Nastafilococcus aerosidicus. That is why you need Dr. Ego to go go crazy. My brother, you are laughing from experience. You need a drinker, you and they or cap, you need a drinker. Poverty will never be your portion. Now, I've talked so much about poverty. You know, say, sometimes as a comedian, I made a mistake. I would have sworn a solemn or tell you that my joke, the intent of this joke was to make you laugh. How you process that joke is none of my business. Because I've been there here now. Sometimes God will use us as comedian. I think you'll mention your case. I think you'll talk with, say, there's somebody whining, you not get soap to bath, and the name could be your name, and you not really get soap to bath. I think you're the point to say, you, God knows, say, God knows, say that Spirit of God, they take over me at that time. You understand? So, now please, there's news going on, and people are tired, some people are contemplating suicide. Please, I want to beg you. Suicide has never been a solution to any problem. Please, or for no reason should you kill yourself. I want to beg you. But if at all you must kill yourself, if it's compulsory you kill yourself, hear this my advice. Just before you kill yourself, go bathroom. Naked. Look at the hair around your anus. If those hair can thrive in that unfavorable condition, if those hair can grow in that dangerous odoriferous condition, ladies and gentlemen, you will thrive in this country. I say you will grow in Nigeria. Short family says so. God bless you guys. Very good. The show goes on non-stop. The show goes on non-stop. Backstage, we have the best of the fourth generation of comedians in Nigeria. Lagos, God bless you. Thank you for coming. That's a support.